If you're wanting to do a drip SMS campaign, one thing you'll want to make sure that you have in the workflow SMS is make sure that this field here, drip SMS cancel on reply to previous message, is ticked. The way you get to that, just remove it and add it again. So it's this one here, drip SMS cancel on reply to previous message. If you have that ticked, it's going to mean that, let's say, the first message is sent out and then the other person replies, it's not going to send out this message.